You know, my dad used to have this clothes shop down the Mile End Road, which he used to run, but then you kind of get pushed out of business with like all the bigger, like, top man.
No, there's not shop. Much to be coriander.
That's why it looks like mud, it's so thick.
So sorry.
I told you just don't. So what do you do?
Taste Tempeh Max. Oh, you know the shard?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, there's a KFC around the corner.
Oh, right, so what do you do at the KFC?
Right, okay. Say you're buying like a bargain bucket for your boyfriend or whatever. Well, I'm the guy that... Do you have one, though?
No.
Right, okay. Well, you buy them a bargain bucket, yeah? And you go to the counter and you look up at the menu, and there's all the numbers in it for, like, how much each meal is. So you look at it and you choose the meal that you want, like, whatever chicken you want, or if you want a burger with chicken in it, or if you just want a salad or something.
Oh, look who it is!
All right, mate.
Look at that. Sharp coat, tie...
Wow.
Thanks, man. Nice. I want to put some effort in tonight because is Fran here?
She's here. She's looking hot, man. She wins really like a tight, hot pant things. Lovely legs. But I may have invited, I made a bit of a mistake, invite my friend Bez. Bez. But he likes Fran as well, so.
Yeah.
Duke it out.
I think
Clash
I can handle
the
it.
Titans.
This is mashed potato.
Oh,
and I also got some red wine.
Red wine! Drank it down. Excellent. What is it? Red wine 2013. Let's go inside.
Turns out I wasn't even being mugged. So.
Look who's here.
Hi, everyone.
Mm. Asian guy.
How are you, Aaron?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Yeah, good, thank you.
Thanks for having me.
So this is Bez. Bez, Aaron Bez.
Hello, Aaron.
Hi, Bez. Nice to meet you. Exotic name.
No.
And this is Francesca.
Hi, of course. How are you?
Hello. Oh, are these my potatoes?
Yes, got the mash right here.
Mash. Oh, I did ask you for new potatoes.
Sorry, is that going to be a massive problem, or, mate?
No. No, that's fine. Absolutely. Yeah.
It smells really good, though.
That's me.
I think he's talking about the food, Dave.
No, I know that. I was making a joke.
Yeah, me too.
Were you?
No.
You
I can't keep up with you, man. He's too fast, isn't he? He's like a million miles an hour. He's like, dun 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 dun, dun out the way, dun 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 dun, whoa, finish line, whoa. Usain Bolt.
That's you, man. It's Dave. That was Mo Farah.
What?
That's Mo Farah.
Usain Bolt.
No, that's Usain Bolt. That's Mo Farah.
What are you talking about? Who's Mo Farah?
The black guy, the runner.
British.
Name for Christie. No, not Linford Christie.
Mo Farah, everyone's talking about
I don't know you're talking about. You're so bold, everyone knows it.
Babe, do you want help with that?
Record breakers, that's Linford Christie, mate.
Really help me, I'm
classic nonsense TV.
It's just,
uh-huh.
Yeah. Disgusting.
God, I haven't had a girlfriend in a while.
So we met at Charlie Wright's that one time, didn't we?
We did. That was a good night.
Yeah. What do you do again?
Francesca is an actress.
I don't have a TV.
Grub up!
Lovely legs.
Right. So, do you want to lead the prep?
Yeah.
Let's get holy.
Oh, Aaron, we're just saying grace.
Okay.
So you just need to clasp Fran and Dave's hands.
I'm okay on clasping, so you guys.
Well, just join us. We're just doing a prayer. It's fine.
Sorry, I don't really pray.
What? In our house, we pray before we eat.
Yeah,
just do it. I don't feel comfortable praying.
It's really important that you respect our culture when you're in our home.
You need to like sort of just respect other people's.
Close your eyes.
No, Abby.
And thank someone,
Abby,
for the food you're eating.
I'm an atheist.
You're in my house, so you should pray with me. And Dave.
Me
and the others.
Dave.
Well, I'm sorry.
Really, mate, you just...
Fran? I don't mind.
See, she doesn't care.
Right, okay, fine. No, don't, it doesn't matter. We'll just pray without you.
Yeah.
Hold hands all together. Reach. Reach.
Dear Lord, thank you for the food we are about to receive, not the mash. Thank you for the bread we are about to break. And we are in good company. We are to laugh, we are to sing. So thank you. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Dave, that was lovely.
That was really.
See, I already felt that. You didn't. See, that's
isn't God all about forgiveness? That's what I've read.
Oh, excuse me.
You can't use it back against.
Leave it for 1 second and we can start eating.
Chicken, that's great.
Thank you.
I think I'll have the mash.
It's marinated. Oh.
Hello. Jesus, what are you doing out here?
Can I have a word?
Sure. In there?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, you'll find out if you get in.
I don't want to get in there with you.
Get in the toilet.
What would you...
Having fun tonight?
Yeah, I had a good time.
Yeah, it's a nice tie.
That's from top, man.
Dressed to impress?
Always.
Nice people, aren't they?
Yeah, they're right.
Like Francesca's nice.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
Would you sleep with her?
Would I sleep with her?
Yeah, if she let you.
If she let me? That's a weird question. I don't want to...
Just answer it. Don't avoid it.
I don't want to be in here talking with you about this. No, it's not about where. It's about the content, but also where is a thing as well.
Would you sleep with her? It's a very simple question.
I want to get out of here.
Right, you obviously would. Go on. There you go.
No, it's not... Don't say...
You obviously would, mate.
Just don't use the toilet. You really want to.
Government should ban it altogether. I mean, it's not okay to smack a child in the 21st century. Where are we living? In Africa? I mean, still, I mean, like cavemen thousands of years ago or whatever, just tribal. Yeah. It's just not like now.
I don't know, I kind of disagree because I think, you know, if you have a government who's interfering with people's private lives, then what do you really have?
We're talking about corporal punishment here. They banned capital punishment.
Yeah, and I think you've got to think about like the bigger picture.
Don't talk about things you don't understand.
I don't really agree. It needs to be the parents' decision, really. It can't be a nanny state who's telling you what to do, ordering you around. It's just not right.
Well, I was smacked as a child, and now I have dyslexia.
Those things aren't linked, though.
Fran?
Well, I was smacked as a child as well, and I've only just recovered from the anorexia that was brought on by those issues.
With respect, how was getting smacked, how did that lead to anorexia?
Because, Aaron, she was smacked on the bum, which then makes her very insecure about her body issues in that area and elsewhere.
I don't know why, though, because you've got lovely legs.
I don't know, I think there could be any number of psychological issues, the reasons why that might have happened. It might not have been the smacking.
Okay, so I guess there's absolutely no correlation between me sneezing and coughing all over you when I've got the flu and you getting the flu.
No, but anorexia isn't a disease. It's more complicated than
that. Get out.
No, what I'm
saying... Get out.
Honey, please.
You need to leave.
Get out.
But all I'm saying is...
Out! You've ruined the evening.
Do you mind if I just get my bowl with the mash in?
Fine.
Yeah. Oh, that spoon's not yours, actually.
Thank you.
It's all right.
Do you mind if I just quickly just wash it because it's going to go over in the Yaris.
Quickly.
Oh! A bit strong. Nah, still cold. Don't worry, I'll
Fran, do you want my number?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Bloody hell.
Why did you give him your number?
He seemed alright. I felt a bit bad for him, to be honest.
Sorry, did you just say you felt bad for me? I wasn't eavesdropping, I was just putting my shoes on. Did you say you felt bad for me and that's why you took my number?
Yeah.
What is there to pity about me?
Do you want your number back?
No, definitely keep it. Don't let this now very sour moment ruin what could potentially happen between us late outside of this. We could have...
Yeah, I'm probably not going
to
call you.
Well, that's a waste of mine, but I shouldn't have come back in, to be honest. Shouldn't have come back in.
Do you want my number?
No.
No. Oh. I meant to, like, go on a date or something.
No.
Oh. And I prayed. That's what I prayed for. It doesn't even taste nice.
Well, why don't you see?
Hand-me-down.
Yes, I.
Knock,
knock, and so tell
me. Tell me you.
When the love comes quicker
than
dark, you deceive.
Hand-me-down.
Yes, I. Knock,
knock, and so tell
me.
Tell me you.